What is going on with my hair up here? Like, really? Like, chuladas, what's up? Anyway, what is up, you guys? What the hell? Where have I been? Yes, where have I been? I am so sorry, guys. I have not been vlogging. I have not been going Facebook Live. If you guys do follow me on social media, on my Snapchat for the most part, which I will put right here. If you guys do follow me on my Snapchat, you guys know that we recently went through a family loss. My husband unfortunately lost his sister. So out of respect to him and his family, I have not been vlogging and I have not been doing anything for the most part. I've just been there for my husband. But on today's video, I'm going to bring you guys along as I am making tamales. Yes, bitches, tamales. No business. We got no business eating tamales right now because the holidays are coming and, bitch. Like, we be putting up some weight, but whatever. I don't care. I went to the store right now and I got some stuff. I'll show you guys in the next video clip. With that being said, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and to turn on that post notification bell so that you guys get notified every time I post a new video. And I do want to say, if the quality isn't that great and you guys see me like I just switched hands right now because, bitch, holding this tripod is fucking heavy. My camera for some odd reason is not working and it just, like, I had a complete meltdown right now that I was trying to vlog again. It's just not charging. Like, I left it charging all night and it didn't charge. So anyway, my husband is gonna take care of it. He's gonna go take it and see why it's not charging. Hopefully it's just like the charger or the battery that went out. I just want to pray and hope that that's what it is, but I'll keep you guys posted on that. With that being said, stick around, guys. Let's make some motherfucking tamales. Make some tamales. Oh wait, that wouldn't be the music for tamales, wouldn't it be like a zapateado? Whatever, y'all, I'm hungry. Let me get to cooking. All right, guys. So, at this point, ya lavé bien lavadito mis trocitos de puerco. So, I don't know if they sell them like that at your guys' local, like, grocery store. But yo nada más le puse un paquete porque, como les digo, voy a hacer también de pollo. So, tengo mis trocitos de puerco ya bien lavaditos. Tengo media cebolla blanca y una cabeza de ajo entera. Well, estaba chiquita, so that's what I have. Y unas hojitas de laurel. Y ahorita le vamos a poner 2 cucharadas de sal. And again, esto es al gusto, como ustedes quieran. Look at my little sizer. This is so cute, huh? Este lo compré en la Dollar Tree a very long time ago. I don't know if they still have them, but if they do, you guys should get one. It's super cute. So, le vamos a batir y vamos a dejar aquí que se cosa la carne como por aproximadamente una hora y media, dependiendo. Just check on your shit. So, yeah. This is part number one. Ahora vamos a poner a cocer los chiles para hacer la salsita aquí. Ok, chuladas. Para hacer la salsita roja como la hago yo, solamente se necesitan 6 chiles guajillos, un chile ancho y 8 chiles morita. Vienen siendo estos que están aquí. So, son 8 chiles morita. Esto los vas a dejar hervir por unos 20 minutos. Después los dejas que se enfríen para empezar a licuarlos. Aquí todavía le voy a agregar, ¿sabes qué? Déjale bajo porque está medio subida esta cosa. Aquí todavía yo le voy a agregar una media cebolla y unos ajos. So, we will see you guys in a little bit. Ay, no se les olvide poner a remojar las hojitas de tamal. I'll show you guys one second. Entonces, como les decía, no se les olvide poner a remojar las hojitas de tamal porque a mí nadie me recordó de eso. Bueno, no es que nadie me haya recordado, es que yo de Cusca nunca ponía atención cuando mi mamá me ponía a ayudarle a hacer los tamales. Y yo bien chingona armándome bien con todos los tamales y pues no había remojado las hojas, o imagínense. So, en lo que se está haciendo todo, lo de la carne, lo de las salsas, pongan a remojar las hojas. Yo ahorita las puse aquí en my little mixing bowl para que estén like submerged in hot water. Las pongo yo en agua calientita. Y little disclaimer, para que no empiecen a joder o a chingar en los comentarios, I am nowhere near a professional cook. I'll leave that shit to my husband. This is how I cook my little tamales, and I'm just sharing it with you guys in case you guys want to make them how little Miss Lucy makes them. Pero vamos a continuar. Vamos a hacer la salsita verde. No, ¿saben qué? No, miento. Voy a poner a cocer ahora el pollo para los que van a hacer de pollito. Ahorita mismo regreso. Aquí yo ya molí los chiles en la licuadora, todos los chiles con la sal, el ajo, la cebolla. Entonces ya los pongo aquí a freír por unos 25, más o menos unos 25 minutos hasta que se le quite como ese saborcito de ajo crudo. Ustedes lo van probando, pero mínimo son unos 25 minutos que lo ponemos aquí a freír. Para poderlo poner. Y este también, esta salsita la pueden poner en el pollo o en la carne que ustedes gusten. Alrighty, let's keep going. Alright, you guys, I got super busy. It was like hustle time. I had to do a bunch of stuff. So I kind of skipped out on vlogging on how to make the salsa verde. But it was only, all I did was only herví. I was like, what was I going to say? Like, what? Herví. Dos chiles serranos, seis tomatillos verdes y con cebolla y ajo y sal. And then this is the pollo con salsa verde. And then this is the carne de puerco en salsa roja. And both of these salsas were fried. All right, guys. So I need to go ahead and hurry up because, like, bitch, we need to eat.
You guys doing tamales? Sounded like a good idea. Like 17 hours ago.
Sure was good. It ain't.
I was supposed to keep vlogging like when I was cooking and didn't happen. And my sister's here now. She's here. My nephews are here.
I'm here as a tester.
She's gonna test my food, my tamales.
Pray for me, y'all.
Tengo, ¿cómo le llaman? What's that thing for when you got diarrhea? Robitussin? No, Robitussin is for your throat, right?
For what? Like
when you get diarrhea. What is that shit called?
I don't know.
Pepto-Bismol! It's Pepto, ¿verdad?
Yeah, I don't have that problem. So I wouldn't know.
I'm telling them how making tamales sounded like a good idea.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I gone did that. Mm-hmm. I prefer to buy them.
Right?
Yeah. My charger from my camera is not working. So
he didn't get insurance for it.
What did I mean?
Means you gotta fix it. So here is, ooh, the steam. The steam. There you go. You're almost done. So I have. Some rajas con queso too, so we will see how it goes. Who wants one?
Because your kid keeps dragging my good
chicken. Melody, put it back!
Nope, that's it. You gotta want some new one already.
That's how my tamales ended up. Look at how cute they look. I got little bows on them. They got little bows. Like the restaurants, right? Like the see, you treat it like if you're at the restaurant. Authentic, right? They're so fun.
Don't be expecting no tip either.
Dun, dun, dun. I'm getting ready for Thanksgiving and the holidays. See how she did.
All right, guys, that is a wrap. If you guys hear that waterfall, it is my fish tank. I don't want everybody to be like, what the fuck was that? Somebody taking a pee-pee in the background. No, it's my fish tank. That was our wrap. My tamales was a success. And as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment down below. And I will catch you guys on my next video. I'm exhausted, you guys. See you guys next time. Bye. Bitch, don't fuck with my vibe. Matter of fact, bitch, you fucking on my heart. Quit playing, why you acting all shy? You know I wanted to fuck when I told you I said slut. Hey, shut that ass for real one. Slick talk, got your feet to the ceiling.